Gideon Henderson from the University of Oxford, working at the Oxford Master School. They asked the question about why the fish stocks are being overfished and what we can do to stop that. The big problem with overfishing at the moment is that there's a quota set in many countries, and then it's kind of a race to see who can fish as quick as possible. People go out in bad weather, they go out, they catch the fish that they're not supposed to catch, and if they dump it back in the ocean, they bycatch. This is a really inefficient way of running it. The much better way to do it is to have a market system where people have a quota portion that they can trade, so they actually have some sort of ownership of that portion of the quota. That means they can take it more slowly, they can fish at the right time of the year, they can make sure they get the best, the smallest amount of bycatch. And it also means that they have some value in the quota that they can sell it on to other people, which means they want to maintain the fish stock in the area that they're working, rather than an incentive to diminish it as quickly as possible. That means that people actually fish less, they fish conservatively, they fish in a way that's sustainable. This is a model that we're just starting to see operating in some countries, and it's really working. And that's, I think, the way that we have to move in other areas. Perfect.